Today we have a very special unboxing because we have something from Intel that is more new than the new of their last generations. Hey guys, I am Siddharth and we also have this big box from Asus and I really have no idea about what is inside it, but it is big so it must be good, so let's find out. So let's first unbox the big box from ROG and I'll tear the seal on camera because I totally cannot just slide this out. We have this really nice personal note for me and this really made me feel like an influencer, even though they still haven't sent me the mousepad that I have been asking for almost a year now. The first thing we take out of the box is this shining new ROG Maximus Z690 Hero and it really has all the new features like Wi-Fi 6E, PCIe 5.0 and DDR5. So let's take out the brand new motherboard and that pin in the corner looked too straight for the current times, so I bent it. I have to say that this is easily one of the best motherboards that I have seen yet and I am really digging the bolder aesthetics of it that also make it look cleaner. This also has some interesting features that I don't understand the use of yet, but looking at the I/O at its back and seeing the HDMI port is really giving me a big relief. And here is a close look at the new LGA 1700 socket, which also opens a bit differently than the older Intel sockets. The board also comes with a pen drive for the drivers and we are also getting a card for the M.2 SSDs, which is something that I am seeing for the first time being supplied in the motherboard box. You can slot in two of your M.2 SSDs in it and it has this really chunky heatsink to keep them cool. Then we have things like a keychain, the antenna, a GPU anti-sag bracket and any ROG product unboxing would of course never be complete without stickers. But there is more inside this section of the box and we have the Astra Gandeva DDR5 memory here in flesh. Astra is an Indian brand that has been there for some time now and I have found their products to be quite good as I personally use their NVMe SSD as my main hard drive, so I am also expecting these RAM modules to perform well. You can see the new power controller in DDR5 RAMs here and this is also AuraSync RGB compatible with a simple design which should look nice and clean. Then we finally move on to the lower section of the box and we have the ROG Ryujin 2 360mm liquid cooler here. It's very important to take a note of this bracket here because the new LGA 1700 socket uses a differently sized mounting bracket, so you will need this with the older coolers to fit them on the Z690 motherboards, but I think most manufacturers should ship their coolers with these going forward. Asus has also collabed with Noctua for this cooler, so we have these really cool looking black NF12 fans from Noctua, and you must know how they are probably the best manufacturer of fans, so this should really help with the cooler's performance. The Ryujin 2 has quite big of an LCD screen for the cooler along with a fan for the VRMs, so it will be interesting to see how it looks. And now finally we have the box from Intel with this really cool design on its front and then we have some new generation flexing by the blue team for a change. This is a special box for media, so we have this picture of a lake that seems to be the Elder Lake because it definitely doesn't look like Pichola Lake in my city. This is of course the codename for the 12th generation of Intel processors and we also have a very enlarged imagery of the microchip and I have to say that it looks really cool. Then we finally reach to the box containing the chip and inside it is the new Intel 12th generation Core i9-12900K. This really feels surprisingly cool to hold in hand. This is based on Intel's new Intel 7 process and we have finally advanced from their 14nm node to this 10nm enhanced SuperFin node after years. So this really has been one of the most exciting releases in a long time now. We'll be checking out how it compares to my 5950X soon, so make sure that you are subscribed because we'll be building a super special PC using these new generation parts. So thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.